I think the largest challenge that we face and will always face as school administrators is the proactive and reflective approach to school leadership versus the impulsive and reactive approach.